What's up, guys? We're here at Matsumoto Shave Ice with Remy, one of the managers here. Hi, Remy.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Doing well.
Yeah.
Hanging in there.
How have things been?
So I think it's been a pretty long 6 to 7 months since the whole pandemic started. Like, a lot has happened, but we're really happy to, you know, return to some kind of norm. I mean, slowly but surely. We're just happy to have both of our, you know, our Shave Ice and retail side open now. And now that we're welcoming in visitors, we're just kind of excited to see what's going to happen from there.
Yeah, it's pretty exciting stuff. You know, like other businesses who are like reopening up and things like that, they all have their like COVID, you know, policies and their setups and stuff like that. So what are kind of some of those things that, you know, you're doing for the customers and your employees as well, you know, to kind of keep everything safe?
Yeah, so first of all, for all of our employees, we have daily temperature and wellness checks to make sure that they're doing okay and that they haven't been in contact with anyone who has contracted the virus. We also have a clear, it looks like a shower curtain between our customers and employees so that both can feel safe being in the same area. And we also have a tape that separates a customer 6 feet apart. And we also have a lot of hand sanitizer stations everywhere so that everyone can, like, you know, clean their hands before they get their shave ice. So we're doing whatever, you know, everything that we can to ensure that it's a very safe place for all of our customers and employees as well.
Like, for you, as you know, telling somebody who's, you know, coming here for the first time, or, you know, trying to find, you know, the right flavor, like, what is the most popular flavor of shave ice that you guys serve?
Yeah, so we actually have 40 flavors, so it's not easy to choose from all of that. But the most popular combination would be rainbow, which is strawberry, lemon, and pineapple. We also have Matsumoto, Hawaiian, and my favorite combination personally is the tropical, which is guava, papaya, and lily koi, which is passion fruit.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Man, my mouth's watering already. It sounds so good. But yeah, so this is the part of the interview where I kind of let you have the mic and, you know, tell the people, like, you know, where they can find you, you know, things like that. And, you know, the floor is yours.
Okay. Well, it's been a crazy year, I think, for everyone. We've all been through a lot, but, you know, we're still standing here going strong, and we're doing whatever we can to ensure that everyone has a very enjoyable experience here in spite of the pandemic. And you can always check our updated hours on our website, which is www.matsumotoshaveice.com. And we also update our Instagram and Facebook pages regularly. So that's at Matsumoto Shave Ice. Because we've had to change our hours quite frequently because of COVID. So you can always check our websites. We always update it. You can also always call us at 808-637-4827 and ask us any questions. We're just, you know, we're obviously excited to have everyone back, but we want to ensure that everyone is also following the safety measures when they visit here. So we ask that everyone follows, you know, safety measures by wearing a face mask at all times and also practicing social distancing at all times. But yeah, we're, you know, we're really excited to have everyone back, and we hope you all stop by the North Shore and come to Matsumoto Shave Ice.
Yeah. So you guys heard that first, right? I mean, if you guys are ever down in the North Shore, Hale’iwa side, make sure you guys take a stop at Matsumoto Shave Ice. You know, they've been here for years. I've been coming here for years, and, you know, they're still here, still running good. Thank you, Remy, for your time.
Thank you so much.
Yep. And make sure you check them out. You know, the North Shore has so much to offer. There's so many places to visit, so many things to do, and it's so hard to fit it all in one day, but we'll definitely be back. Make sure you comment down below where you want me to head to next. We have a whole island to explore. There's so many places to go adventuring and so many places to eat and check out. You know, I want to hear from you guys. And so with that, I hope you guys stay safe, stay positive, have a great rest of the week, and I'll catch you guys in the next video.